If a driver breaks the traffic laws, they can be fined. Penalties for traffic offences include demerit points, fines, loss of licence, or, in severe cases, a prison sentence. Failure to produce your driver licence on demand is an offence. It is also an offence to refuse to take a police breath test. Heavy penalties apply for driving without a licence, driving an unregistered vehicle, driving with a blood alcohol level that is over the limit, driving over the speed limit, and hooning. Police or a transport inspector can also stop and inspect vehicles and issue defect notices if your vehicle is not roadworthy. If you are convicted of dangerous driving, including drink driving, you could lose your licence and may be sent to prison.